So I've been taking another art class. This one is about mixed media, and it's through Patreon. And I am at the point now where we are supposed to take our drawing, our illustration, and I just bought this light box. It was $9.99. It was very inexpensive. There's a story behind it. I'll tell you later, but I'm trying it out for the first time. This is the part of the course we're supposed to trace our drawing onto the watercolor paper that I'll be using to paint it. So I'll show you. You can see how easy it is for that drawing to show up through the watercolor paper. And the watercolor paper I'm using is super thick. Like, hear that? That's really thick. So this is what it looks like just with the paper on the light pad itself. And then when we trace it onto, yeah, I think that's really cool. So we'll see how my little mermaid who's knitting pants turns out.
Christmas. Oh, excuse me. Call me Sam. What's the matter? Haven't you ever seen a talking snowman before?